Hi guys, today we are going to see how you can add a RazorPay payment gateway to your e-commerce website. So let's say you have an e-commerce website and you want to add the RazorPay payment gateway on your site. You can do that easily by watching this video. So after watching this video, you will be able to add RazorPay like this. And if a customer wants to buy a product from your website, they will be able to make payments through RazorPay using any of these payment options, and you will receive that payment to your bank account. So all you need to have to follow this tutorial is an e-commerce website. Now, if you don't have an e-commerce website, you can easily create one by watching this video. So I'm Brian from Website Learners, and let's add RazorPay to our website. First, let's look at the site where we want to add RazorPay. Here it is. Now to add RazorPay payment method, we are going to do three steps. The first step is to create an account in RazorPay. So to create an account, just click the link below this video and it'll take you to this site. Now here, click sign up. And here you need to enter your email address to create your account. Or you can also use your Google account to create an account in RazorPay. I'm going to use my Google account. So let's click here. Now select your account. Now here you need to select whether your business is registered or not. So if your business is registered, you can select the type form here. But if you haven't registered your business, you can select this. I'm going to select this. Once you have selected your business type, enter your name and contact number here. Then click Next and it will take you to your RazorPay dashboard. So now we have successfully created an account in RazorPay. Once you have created your account, we can now go to step 2, which is to activate your account. Now in order to accept payments from your customers, first you need to activate your RazorPay account. So to activate the account, just click Activate. And you will get this KYC form. Now to complete activating your account, you need to fill up these details and submit this form. So let's fill up these details. Now as you can see, we have already selected our business type. Now click here and select your business category. I'm going to select my category. And then here, you need to enter a description about your business. Once you have done that, click here and select your average order value. I'm going to select my order value. Now here, you need to select how you would like to accept payments from your customers. If you want to accept payments without your website, you can select this. Or if you want to accept payments on your website, you can select this. I'm going to keep this selected. And then here, you need to enter your website's URL. So to get the URL, let's go to our website. Now copy this URL. Then go back. And paste it here. Once you have done that, click Save and Next. Now here you need to enter your business details. So first, enter your PAN number here. And then enter the name which is given in your PAN card. Now enter the name of your business. I'm going to enter my website name. And then enter your address here. Once you have filled all these details, click Save and Next. Now here you need to enter your bank details where you want to receive your payments. So let's enter our details here. Now, when a customer makes a payment on your site, you will receive that payment to this bank account. Once you've entered the details, just click Save and Next. And finally, you need to upload the address proof documents here. So just click here and select which document you're going to upload. I'm going to select Aadhaar. Now to upload your document, click here and then drag and drop your file here. As you can see, the file has been uploaded. Now in the same way, you can upload the other document. Once you have done that, now to submit the form, just click Submit Form. Now here, click on the checkbox and again click Submit Form. So now we have successfully submitted the KYC form. Once you have submitted the form, it will be verified within 8 to 10 working days. So after 10 days, if you go back to our account, here you can see that our Razorpay account has been activated. So now you will be able to accept payments from your customers and the amount will be transferred to your bank account directly. Okay. Once you have activated your account, we can now go to the final step, which is to connect this account with your website. Now to let your customers make payment on your site, you need to connect your Razorpay account with your website. So to connect the Razorpay account, first we need to install a plugin in WordPress. So to install the plugin, let's go to our WordPress dashboard. Now go to Plugins. And then click Add New. Now here, search for a plugin called Razorpay. And you will get this plugin. Now this is the plugin which will help us connect our Razorpay account with our website. So to install the plugin, let's click Install. And then click Activate. So now we've successfully installed the plugin. Once you've installed the plugin, now to connect Razorpay with our website, go to WooCommerce and click Settings. And then click Payments. Now as you can see, we have got Razorpay here. So just enable this. Click Setup and it will take you to this page. Now to connect the Razorpay account with your website, you need to enter these details. So to get these details, let's go to our Razorpay account . Click Settings, then click API Keys and click Generate Live Key. As you can see, we have got the details which we want. Now you need to copy these details and paste it on your site. So first let's copy this one. And paste it here. Next, let's copy this and paste it here. Once you have entered these details, just scroll down and click Save Changes. Now, as soon as you click Save Changes, your Razorpay account will be connected with your website. So now your customers will be able to make payments on your site using Razorpay. So to check how it works, let's go to our website. Now let's say a customer wants to buy this product and adds it to cart. Now if they click proceed to checkout, you can see that we have got our Razorpay payment here. So now to make the payment, all they have to do is just fill up these details. And click place order. And as you can see, we have got different options to make our payment. So let's say you want to make a payment with a card. Just click on it. And enter your card details here. And then click pay. So now the payment has been made successfully. And as you can see, the order has been placed. Okay, now once the order has been placed, how do you know that you have received the payment? So to check it, let's go to your inbox. And as you can see, we have received two emails. The first email is from WordPress. And the second one is from Razorpay. So now if you open the first email from WordPress, you can see all the details about the order. Now if you go back and open the second email, you can see that we have the details of the payment. Now just click here. And it'll take you to the Razorpay account. And here, you can see your customer details. And then within 3 days, the amount will be transferred to your bank account. Okay. Now after 3 days, if we open our inbox, you can see that we have got an email from Razorpay. So if we open the email, as you can see, the payment has been transferred to our bank account. So this is how you can know that you have received the payment. Okay, so that's it guys. This is how you can add Razorpay to your e-commerce website. Now if you want to learn how to create a mobile app for your e-commerce website, you can watch this video. And if you want to learn how to deliver products to your customers, you can watch this video. And also make sure you subscribe to Website Learners to get more videos like this one. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Take care. Bye-bye.